Are you Super Camera Woman?
Good morning, Mr. Meadows.
Good to meet you.
Hello.
That's awesome. You're a great job.
All sorts of things, but I guess that's the latest.
It's fun to watch. It really is.
Thank you very much.
I hope they won't rough you up now. These look like pretty nice fellas here. I don't think they're going to hurt you.
No. Thank you. I appreciate your vote of confidence. Business here.
Wait a second, Aldo. Hang on one second, Miss Tisdale, please.
Fix your hair real quick.
Right, I mean, they've got to give me a chance to cut my hair.
Thank everyone for being here. Good morning, everyone. Special call meeting for the purpose of discussing the water proposal between the City of Cumming and Forsyth County. Before we get started, I'd like to ask everyone to stand up and pledge the flag with me, please.
I pledge the flag to the United States of America, and the United States of America, which stands to the nation, under God, indivisible.
On April the 26th, we received a proposal from Forsyth County Board of Commissioners.
in reference to the contract between Cumming and Forsyth County. And that's the purpose of this meeting today. But before we discuss that, it brought to my attention that it was special call meeting read, consideration and action on potential agreement with Forsyth County, Georgia regarding water services. And it's my understanding that on their website, it's got special meeting, under special meeting, special call meetings. I think we're going to have to discuss open meeting to give anyone who would like to speak in reference to this an opportunity to speak. So do I hear a motion that that be added to the agenda? Without a second. All in favor signify by raising your right hand. Unanimous. Thank you. We'll add that to the agenda. Okay, as I alluded to earlier, the commissioner's proposal for the city of Cumming was brought up at their April the 12th meeting, I think so. And the city council meeting was April the 17th. So, and we received this Forsyth County proposal on April the 26th, so we didn't get an opportunity to review this. So that's the reason for this special call meeting today. At this time, anyone who would like to speak, and as I said, it was on our website that this is discussed the water contract between Cumming and Forsyth County, and anyone who would like to speak in reference to the water proposal contract that the county has sent to the city, or the water contract in general, where you far are against, we're going to have 10 minutes for that. So we'll open the meeting up. And if you would, come to the podium and introduce yourself, and we'll have 10 minutes to speak in reference to the water contract. So I hear a motion we open for public hearing.
Public.
So comments.
Make a motion.
Have a second.
Second.
All in favor, signify by raising your right hand. Unanimous. Okay, who will be the first speaker?
Thank you, Mayor, City Council. I can't recall ever being in your chambers to speak at a public hearing. That was very kind of you to allow us the opportunity to speak before this board here, and I truly appreciate that. My concerns about the decision-making relative to water go to the legitimacy of the body before us here, and that would be the City Council and the Mayor and their improper election, failure to hold an election.
Just a minute. This is about water, not about legality of what we do to elect it, okay?
That is correct.
Okay, that's what we'd like to stay on the water, please.
And my concern is that you can't make a decision on water if you're an illegitimate body and you haven't been properly elected. And I will bring that up as a question and a point before this public meeting here, that there's a question as to the legitimacy of the election. Your rules say that you've got to be 21 years old. I don't believe one of you is 21 years old. And it doesn't say more than or have attained. It says that you've got to be exactly 21 years old.
Okay, my question back to you, Mr. Maddox, is why have the complaints been filed against the city of Cumming if we're not officially?
Well, if you're about to take action on something and I want to make sure you're legitimately elected.
The discussion this morning is about water, please.
I'll finish my objections by just saying that when you didn't hold an election, when there was an issue put before the electorate, a specific issue on SPLOST, and you, none of you gentlemen were on a ballot, that violated Georgia election law, in my opinion, and that's my allegation. I'd ask you to please review with the state attorney general whether or not this body has been legitimately elected. Please seek out your counsel and the Secretary of State's office.
Do you have anything in reference to water?
All this is reference to water because you're going to make a decision on water. And if you're not a legitimate.
Do you have any comments on water?
I would ask for you to please consider the water contract as a legitimately elected body. Please, thank you.
We certainly will. Thank you very much. Still got 8 minutes. Anyone else like to speak?
Good morning,
Commissioners, Honorable Mayor Gravitt, my name is Jack Gleason. I'm a resident of Forsyth County, moved here June of 2002. I work with Smart World Forsyth County as their environmental compliance officer, but I do not represent their perspective this morning. I represent my perspective as a concerned citizen of Forsyth County. I am a member of the North Georgia Regional Water Board as a Board Advisory Commission member, so I've been privy over the last year to some rather comprehensive conversation about water issues, the tri-state water wars, and how it relates to our water service delivery. It's like what I'd like to illuminate with you this morning. The landscape has changed with the 11th District Court of Appeals ruling from the full court regarding the Army Corps of Engineers. They are currently reconsidering their allocation, and now is a great time for them to look favorably upon us. All I can construe to extrapolate from what I've read in the papers and conversations I've been privy to, they would like to see the City of Cumming and Forsyth County join together and commence their ownership of access. And I believe that would enable them to most favorably consider our allocation requests at this time that they're reconsidering their allocation authority, and also in the future. If you look at all their references to Forsyth County, they refer to the city and the county together. We've worked exceptionally well over the last 35 or 40 years with the city as a sole provider and the holder of the water storage allocation permit. I would strongly encourage you to accept the agreement with little, if any, modifications put forth by the Forsyth County Board of Commissioners at this time, as it would be in the best interest of, I believe, of both the City of Cumming and the future of Forsyth County. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Anyone else like to come in? I hear a motion of public comment period of the meeting be closed.
Make a motion.
Second. All in favor, signify by raising the right hand. Unanimous. Thank you very much. Okay. We'll get to the issue. What we came here for was actually the consideration in reference to the contract that was presented to us by the Board of Commissioners, and I see Commissioner Boff here. Again, thank you, Commissioner Boff, for sending us this binding agreement, even though it's not something that you expect us to agree with, but I appreciate the Board sending it over. There was three areas that were discussed in your proposal, and it was finished water, raw water, and the invoice fee that the city had invoiced the county for. Myself and the staff of the city has worked up a proposal that we want to send over to the board to look at. And this is something that has been talked about for the last 6 years. I was looking at some old newspaper clippings here. I see back in April of 2006, the water contract doesn't have the votes to pass. And that may still be the decision today. One of the commissioners said if it comes up on the agenda, it's going to go down in spectacular flames. So that was a proposal 6 years ago, and we haven't got much more further than that today, I think. The proposal is that the county had requested a proposal on finished water, and I would recommend to this council, which hasn't, by the way, seen this proposal. We have talked about it for the last 6 years, a portion of it, at various meetings, but this proposal was worked up the last few days by myself and the staff. And the finished water proposal would be $1,215,450,000 of annual treated water. And that would be at $225,000 gallon based on that amount.
up to 3,330,000 gallons a day. After that, and this is, we put this tier structure in for purpose of trying to save water, preserve water. After the 3,330,000 gallon a day, the water would go to, for the next 3,330,000, would go to $2.40 a thousand. And all over that would be $3.60 a thousand gallon. That's the finished water. On the raw water, my proposal to the board would be 3,253,000,000 gallons of annual water pumped to the county through the city's intake. Okay, that would be a 10-year contract. By the way, the finished water would be a 5-year contract. So at the end of that 5 years, the county could opt out of the 5-year contract. The raw water would be for a 10-year contract, and the water would be 50 cents per thousand gallon of water for the first 1,000 gallon CPI. And all over that 3,253,000,000 gallon annual water, again, the water would be 75 cents per 1,000 gallon of raw water. That takes care of the raw water contract. On the $11,436,450.13 as invoice for the city for 65% of the intake would be requested to be paid as invoiced. And this is a total daily withdrawal from the intake that the city owns in Lake Lanier. Now, this allocation fee is not ownership. It's ownership of up to 65 million gallon water a day that the county can give. So that's the proposal. And I might add to some of the comments about it would be real simple if the city and county could jointly own this. The city water system is an enterprise system and it's not for sale. We have 17,000 customers. And I don't think any of them wants to give up their ownership in this water system. So that's my proposal to the council. I'll ask if there's any discussion. This is y'all's first time to see this one. If not, I hear a motion that we approve it or disapprove this request to send to the county commissioner.
Make a motion that we send it to the county commissioners.
I have a motion as stated that this be sent to the county commissioners on the finished water, raw water, and the allocation fee. Have a second. Any discussion?
Second. And I think we need to work together with them all we can, but we're not giving it away.
Okay. All in favor, signify by raising your right hand. Unanimous. So this will be put, legal form will be put to this, what the staff has come up with over the last few days, and hopefully get it to the Board of Commissioners and write a packet for each commissioner this afternoon.
Mr. Mayor, may I ask a person to vote?
No, time's over. Thank you very much. Meet the adjourned.
Can I get your name? maybe the spelling of your first and last.
Brant Meadows, B.
Oh, hey, how are you? Liz Kennedy. Yes, nice to meet you. Brant.
I get motion to adjourn to be official. Second, all in favor, signify by raising your right hand. Thank you very much.
Hello, Patrick. Good to see you again.
Thank you. Oh, I'm sure Nydia got that.
You got the pledge, didn't you?
Thank you, Emily.
Which I hear that the mayor didn't invest his teeth in. Nydia, let's put our names on these plates. We're going to take over. We need some chicks up there. They don't have any. Don't you think so?
I indeed,
some
yes.
Some libertarian chicks.
I think they've been the same councilman for
10 days after.
The same councilman for 30 or 40 years.
Their names are etched in stone now.
Seriously.
They sure did.
It's like the battle with the cameras.
Yeah, it's pretty cute. I'm so glad you're here, Aldo.
You're joining forces.
Nydia, you're still here.
Yes.
We're the paparazzi. Well, that was fun. When's the next meeting?
May 15th. Come rain or shine.